Hello, my name is Jonah, and once again, you are welcome to another episode of the Compensation Plan series. Last week, I announced that we'll be doing a series of videos on the Super Life Compensation Plan. We actually started with the Dollar Compensation Plan. We've done the Ghana CD, and today, we are going to be looking at the Super Life Compensation Plan in the South African Rand. That means that whatever we'll be quoting here in terms of money will be in the South African Rand. So, let's actually get started. But before we get started, let me be quick to say, if today's your first time landing on our channel, kindly take a moment to look below the video. There's a red subscription button, click on it to subscribe, and also don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that anytime we upload fresh and new videos, YouTube will send you a notification. You'll be among the first people to see our video, so thank you for that kind gesture of subscribing. Also, if you actually want this file I'm using to do the presentation, if you want a copy of it, just comment it in the comment section. Just type, oh hello, I would actually be glad if I get this copy, then I'll respond quickly and you get your copy, which you can also use to do your subsequent presentations on your own. So thank you for that. Don't forget to subscribe. Please subscribe, because it will help us a lot. So let's get started. Now, we all know that Super Life actually has 4 registration packages, and before you can become a member, you actually need to get registered on a package. Yes, you actually need to get registered on the package. And there are actually 4 packages that Super Life has. The first one is a starter, and in the South African Rand, the starter is costing 1,200 rand. Here is it. The starter costing 1,200 rand and comes with 50 pairing points and one box of STC 30. The star, which is here in blue, cost 2,400 rand, come with 100 pairing points and 2 boxes of STC 30. The supreme, which is 8,500 rand, comes with 400 pairing points and 8 boxes of STC 30. And we have the last one, which is the super, that is costing 21,000 rand, and that one comes with 1,000 pairing points and 20 packs of this STC 30 product. So that is it about the registration pack. Now, when you get registered, the next thing is what your areas of earn and how you can earn. And we have good earning bonus. We have the retail bonus, the sponsor bonus, sparing bonus, roller bonus, skiing bonus, and I'll be explaining all that as we go along. So let's get ahead. Now, with the direct sponsor bonus, when you are registered on a starter, you get the opportunity to earn as you refer people. Now, when you are a starter, you refer a starter, you will pay 200 rand. And when you are a starter and you refer a star, you will pay 240 rand as sponsor bonus. When you are a starter and you refer a supreme, you will be paid 480 rand for referring that person. And when you are a starter and you refer a super, you will be paid 640 rand. Now, what happens when you are a star? When you are a star member, when you join with the star package by paying your 2,400 rand, whenever you refer someone coming on board on a starter package, the company pays you 200 rand. When you refer a colleague star, the company pays you 480 rand. And when you refer someone coming on board with a supreme, the company pays you 960 rand. But when you register or you refer someone coming on board on a super, the company pays you 1,280 rand as direct sponsor bonus. And it's much more interesting when you're on a higher package. So let's move on. Now, let's say you as a member is registered on a supreme package. You are registered on the supreme package. Whenever you refer someone coming on a starter, you actually be paid 200 rand. When you refer someone coming on a star, you be paid 480 rand. When you refer a colleague coming on a supreme, you be paid 2,240 rand. Did you just see that? 2,240 rand. And it's much more interesting when you refer someone coming on a super. Coming on a super, you be paid 2,560 rand. Very amazing. 2,560 rand. And those sort of bonuses are unlimited. You can earn them as more as you can. Now let's see what happens when you are also registered on the highest package, which is the super. I call this package the amazing package, because with this package, no bonus escapes you. You get every bonus from the system. Now when you are registered on a super package and you refer someone coming on a starter, you will be paid 200 rand for that referral. When you are on a super and you refer a star, you'll be paid 480 rand. When you refer a supreme here, you'll be paid 2240 rand. But when you refer a colleague super, you'll be paid 5600 rand. Yes, 5600 rand. That is amazing. So you see that with the direct sponsor bonus, what it means is that the higher your package, the higher you stand a chance of earning. So the amount of money you earn as direct sponsor would actually be relative to your package and the package of the one coming on board. If you're on the higher package and the person coming is also coming on a higher package, you get more money. If you're on a lower package and the person is coming on a higher package, you get small money. And if you're on a higher package and the person is coming on a lower package, you get what? Small money. So the best thing is what? Getting on a higher package and getting someone to come on board with a higher package to make big money. But in any way at all, when you refer, you will still make money from the system. That is very amazing. So let's move on. The next thing we'll be looking at for today in this video is the pairing bonus. That's okay. You see, my South African friends call this one the sleeping bonus. The reason is that you can be sleeping and this money will be generated in your back office. Now they say pairing bonus is determined by the package and paid out while you are sleeping. You get it? You sleep and wake up and you make money. The reason is that this pairing bonus reflects in your account 12 a.m. GMT. That is 12 midnight that it reflects. That is why they describe as sleeping bonus. Now we are going to look at the packages and their maximum daily and monthly what pairing. Now the starter package comes with a maximum pairing of 20 pairs and a maximum daily pairing of 752 rand. The star package comes with a maximum of 56 pairs and a maximum daily pairing bonus of 2240 rand. The supreme comes with a maximum pairing of 198 pairs and comes with a maximum daily pairing of 10,272 rand. The super package for that one is unlimited. You can pair as much as you can. It's unlimited. And in super life, one pair gives you 444 rand. I'll explain that in the next slide. Let's go on. Now what it means is that, let's say this is actually going to explain the pairing bonus for a starter package. Let's say you are on a starter package. Each time you get one person left, one person right, the company will pay you 144 rand. You remember that on the first slide I said the starter package comes with 50 pairing points. Now what is happening is that the company pays 144 rand for every 50 pair. So when you register a starter, you'll get 50 here left. When you register a starter right, you get 50, and that 50 will pay to give you what? 144 rand. So that is it. Now let's say you get your first starter here and your second starter here, you make 144 rand, and remember that plus 200 rand on what? Direct sponsor. So at the end of the day, your capital is 1200 rand, and for just referring two people alone, you are going to get a return of 544 rand. Now when those two people to refer, you will make pairing bonus. You make pair. When this person refers one, you make 50 pair. This person refer one, you make 50 pair, and to give you 144 rand. And that is how it goes on. Now what happens when you are on a star packet? Remember that the star is equivalent to 2 times the starter. So when you are in a star and you refer someone on a star, you make 100 pairing points here. When you are a star, you refer this one to make 100 pairing points. So for every 100 pairing points, you are going to make 288 rand. That is 2 times the 144, because there are 250s in 100. So you make 288 rand for pairing points. So for every star pair, you are going to make 288, and that is how it goes. Now for a supreme is actually 8 times the starter. Yes, 8 times the starter. So for a supreme, when you are registering a supreme, you get a supreme, one supreme left, one supreme right. Remember that you are going to get 400 pairing points here and 400 pairing points here. So when those 400 pairs pair up, you are going to make 1150 rand at midnight. 1150 rand at midnight. And remember that your startup capital is 8500 to get registered on the supreme. Now when you refer one person, the company pays you direct sponsor of 2240 here, plus your initial pay of 1152 rand, are going to make a total return of 5632 rand. That is what this explains. And once they also get their people, you are going to earn. Now let's look at it for a super, which is very amazing. The super is actually 20 times the startup. So you are registered on a super and your startup capital is 21,000 rand. You refer your colleague super, the company pays you 5,600 rand on your left. You refer another super, the company pays you 5,600 rand on your right. Now these two supers are going to give you 1,000 pairing points left, 1,000 pairing points right. And when they pair up, you are going to make 2,880 pairing bonus. 2,880 pairing bonus. So for your two super referrals on a super package, you are going to make a total of 14,080 rand. That is a direct return on this. That is close to 94% of what your startup capital. And remember that once those supers to refer people, you are going to earn from their registrations as well. This is to say that for the pairing bonus, it does not matter who refers the person into the team. As long as you are in the team and there is a new person coming in, you are going to benefit from what? That person's registration by accumulating pairing points. So all you need to do is to get that amount of pairing points on the other leg or the other side that has no pairing points to build up your team, and you make good money from the system. That is it for the pairing points. So let's go to the next one. The next one is the compressed roll-up bonus. Now the compressed roll-up bonus is beneficial to people on a higher package. Now let me explain this. You see, this is a fair super. This super comes on board and happens to refer a starter. When he refers this starter, he's going to make 480 rand from this starter's registration. Now this starter here happened to refer a super. When this starter refers a super, because he's on a lower package, he cannot make all the 5600 rand as referral bonus for a super. Remember, that is the total or maximum pay for referring a super, 5600. But because he's on a star, he cannot get that. He's only going to make a portion of it, and he's going to make 1280. Now the rest of the 4320 bonus left out of this 5600 is going to roll up to the next person on a higher package. It's going to roll up to the next person on a higher package. So it's much more beneficial to people on higher packages. So if you can afford, it's good to always go on a higher package to maximize your earning potentials. So you see that the total is 5600, but this star can't take, he will take only 1280. The rest of the 4320 rand is going to be paid to the next person on a higher package. So that is why it's called compressed roll up bonus. Compressed roll up bonus. So let's proceed. Now key in bonus. Now Super Life is very generous. The Super Life says that even though they are paying you referral bonus for bringing people, once you key in the information of someone in the system, the company will pay you for that. You know, under normal circumstances, like registration is supposed to be done by the office, but the company says that they give it to members to register. And once you key in the registration of someone, the company pays you for that. But then a key in bonus is paid to only super members. Super members alone benefit from key in bonus. Super members alone benefit from key in bonus. So when you are a super member and you key in the registration of a starter, the company will pay you 24 rand for that. 24 rand for that. 24 rand for that. So take note, when you register a starter, the 192 rand. And when you key in the registration of a colleague super, the company pays you 480 rand. So that is super life for you. Superlife pays you even for keying in the registration of a colleague aside the direct sponsor bonus. Now, when you get registered on any of the lower packages like the Starter, Star, Supreme, you have the chance to upgrade onto a next package, that is a higher one. Now, Superlife actually gives its members a grace period to upgrade, that is from the day of your registration. So when you get registered as a starter, when you have 60 days to upgrade, okay, you have 60 days to upgrade. When you get registered on a star, you have 90 days to upgrade, and when you are registered on a supreme, you have 120 days to upgrade. But for super, which is the highest package, there is no upgrade. Now, what this grace period means is that members can only upgrade to the higher package without any additional charges within this period. Now, after this period, it is still possible to upgrade, but members will have to pay an additional 20% processing fee. So if you want to skip that 20% processing fee, then you should make sure that you upgrade within this grace period. Let's go on. So how do you get your money? Now, in Superlife, whatever you earn, 85% of it goes into your bonus point. And you can use the bonus point for new registrations or new member registration. You can use it for product repurchase or wallet withdrawal. And 15% of it is saved as gift points. It's saved as gift point. And that gift point is going to be used for monthly maintenance or redemption of incentives. But for now, Superlife actually has not started the deducting monthly maintenance. It's free. And for payment option, you can get paid either through bank or other form of mobile payment options that are actually accepted in your country. And like I said, in Superlife, $1 is equal to 16 rand. That is to say, one SP or one any amount of our bonus is equal to this. So you can do your conversion rate. Now, the gift point, what are their importance? Now, these are the gift point importance. When you accumulate up to 2,500 gift points, you stand a chance of redeeming it as a mobile phone, that is a smartphone or a laptop. When you accumulate up to 5,000 gift points, you go for an Uma tour. When you accumulate up to 25,000 gift points, then you can redeem it for what? Your super tour. When you accumulate up to 50,000 gift points, then you have the car incentives. For 125,000 gift points, you have luxury cars, that's the SUV and the rest. You can see this nice BM here, BMW. Then when you happen to accumulate your gift points up to 250,000, you stand a chance of redeeming it as a house or an office. So that is it for Superlife. And in Superlife, we have what we call leadership ranks. And when you are able to acquire or generate your first 5,000 USD, that US dollars from Superlife, you become a leader. Your first 10,000, you become a Safari leader. When you are able to accumulate 25,000, all these are actually in dollars. When you are able to accumulate up to 25,000 from the system, that is total, you become a Ruby leader. 50,000, you become an Emerald leader. 100,000, you become a Crown Diamond. 150,000, you become a Double Crown Diamond. 250,000, you become a Triple Crown Diamond. When you're able to accumulate up to 500,000, you become a Crown Ambassador. And for 1 million US dollars, you become a Super Crown Ambassador. And once you get to the Crown Diamond and above, you make money every year. Every year, the company takes a percentage of the profit and share to all members in that category and above. So you don't have to be this kind of person. The person that will say, I can't afford, I can't talk, what if I lose, I can't sell, and it's not possible. You are too busy working. You don't have to be that kind of person. You need to start now and let's make money together. So thank you very much for your time, and I'm very grateful. This is actually for my South African friends to use for their presentations. You can use this understanding to do your presentation. Any other person, when you happen to land on a South African prospect, you can actually use this one to explain to the person. And like I said, don't forget to subscribe. If today's your first time landing on our channel, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel. Just look below the video, you see the subscription button, click on it to subscribe. And please don't forget to click on the like if you think what we are doing is good. Just like this video and don't forget to share it as well. Share it with your friends, we'll be very grateful for that. And if you actually want this file to also use for your presentation, just leave it in the comment section and tell us you need a file and we'll reach out to you and get you a copy. So thank you for your time and see you in our next video. Bye bye. Stay blessed.